You listening to me, Doyle? So, as I was saying, only two things the Frenchies are any good at. Surrendering and kissing. A boring wee sergeant. How are you, BT? Skiving as usual.
Get stuffed, you fat Scottish twig.
I'm fair popular around here, you can probably tell.
Keith, give Wilkins a hand, would you?
Boy can't tell his ass from his elbow. Damned good to see you again.
Wilkins, you blasted idiot. What are you doing, my friend?
Little present for the Bosch. We call her Vera. Her twin over there is Lynn.
It's the usual deal. Pre-dawn insertion. Our man on the ground is a Marquis named Laroche. Decent fellow for a Frenchman. He'll take us to meet up with the French resistance. An oxymoron if ever there was one. But they're all we have. We're wheels up in an hour, so grab your kit and load in.
Strap yourselves in, boys. We're almost at the jump point.
Incoming! Taking fire! I can't hold her, sir! We have to drop now!
Je m'appelle Pierre Laroche. Welcome to France, mon ami.
A wee member of the welcoming committee.
It's good to see you in one piece, Doyle. We lost Vera in the drop.
Vera?
Her jeep.
Think you can find her, Doyle?
I'll accompany the sergeant.
I'll go with the sergeant, too.
Let's move!
Stay quiet.
Let's do this quiet. We'll need to wake the Bosch now.
Will you look at that? A pisser pissing.
Relieve him, Doyle. Quietly.
Good job. Whisper quiet.
Thank you.
Vera, we missed you!
All righty then. So now Vera here and Frenchie can take us to the Maquis base.
Don't call me Frenchie.
Whatever you say, Frenchie. It's a skinny pedal on the right, Doyle. Take down that gate.
Come right!
You are late!
Nice to see you too, lady.
Dufontaine. Isabel Dufontaine.
I don't care if you're the friggin' Queen of France. Where's the Major?
Mais qui est cet imbécile? Your Major hasn't arrived yet. And we've lost contact with one of our men as well, Marcel Lamond.
Que lui est-il arrivé? What happened to him?
He went missing while doing reconnaissance near the German Air Defense.
You mean those Boche bastards who shot us out of the sky? Sounds like payback time, eh, Doyle? We'll help you get your man back.
Someone should stay at the rendezvous point in case Major Ingram arrives.
Thanks for volunteering, Frenchie.
Here is the situation. The German gunners are using a manor house as their barracks straight up that way. The flag gun is to the right. Allons-y. Doyle, lead on.
Allez, allez, allez!
On the mark!
Marcel, ça va?
Ça va bien, et j'ai les plans du dépôt de carburant.
The Boche will be out in force by now. Best to split up.
What the bloody hell's going on here?
Later. We must go.
Those Jerry buggers are right behind me. Doyle, You go with Keith and Monsieur LaRouche. You and your friend can ride with me.
We'll rendezvous back at the Mackie base.
Doyle, you're driving again. Don't monkey about, Doyle. The boss are right behind us. Tank coming up our arse.
The boss!
The base has been compromised. Get us out of here, Doyle.
We need to help them.
Nothing we can do but bug out and regroup to the Major. If it reloads... Jolly good timing, Major.
Thank the quiet one there. And not just for that save. He also got the plans for the Boche's fuel depot.
Or he's baiting the trap.
LaRouche trusts him.
That makes one of us.
Marcel is one of our most trusted men.
That's not saying much.
You seem to like us well enough when we save your lives. Perhaps next time we won't be as charitable.